is be curious.
Oh, yeah. You know what the three most powerful words in sales are? Ask me a question, Christian.
Claude, how do I make $25,000 extra a year?
I don't know. I don't know.
There you go.
I don't know. It's a great question. It's an interesting question because that's a dream for you. Now, you must have brought that up for a reason. Help me out.
Bam.
Opens up a whole kind
of thing. There you go. Bam.
And you get to show them what kind of experience you have after you dig through it all and you show that you're caring about it. And you said that.
Yeah.
What a great question that is.
Yeah.
Patting them on the back.
So. Personal. You're being personal with them.
What happened? Do salespeople ever say, I don't know?
Nope.
I have all the answers to all your questions. Oh, you know, let me tell you all about the history of the shoelace. You know.
True. And that goes back to what we were saying in the beginning about telling the truth.
There you go.
By making like you know everything, you're obviously not telling the truth.